Centuries people have asked questions. Why is my family craft gone after the gypsy woman appeared? Are there trolls living in my chimney? Aye, sure, I could tell you the story of the 12 children on a platter, or the midsummer snow, and the spirit hatched from a cock's egg. But in the end, Amy, you need a spirit journey. A wandering spirit demands a wandering body. Take a long boat, pack only what you can carry, head toward the moon at high tide.
Okay, thanks for the advice. And with that revelation,